Aung San Suu Kyi is arguably one of the most loved people in Myanmar, and a big part of the affection that people have for her has to do with her father. Her father was Aung San, a military officer who helped fight for Burma's independence after being a British colony for about a century. He is revered here as the founding father of independent Burma, now officially known as Myanmar. He was gunned down by political rivals in 1947 when Aung San Suu Kyi was only 2 years old. For much of the first 40 years of her life, Aung San Suu Kyi lived overseas. It wasn't until 1988 that she really moved back to Burma. That opened up the launch of her political career. In 1990, Aung San Suu Kyi led a newly founded party, the National League for Democracy, in elections. And by all accounts, her party won. But then the military rulers of this country, they annulled the results. They placed Aung San Suu Kyi under house arrest for much of the next 20 years. In 2010, Aung San Suu Kyi was released from house arrest. It was part of a transition to a civilian system of government. Aung San Suu Kyi and her party were allowed to compete in by-elections in 2012, and they won dozens of seats in parliament. Among the electoral victories there was Aung San Suu Kyi herself. Myanmar's most popular politician is constitutionally barred from running for the post of president. In 2008, the same military regime that held Aung San Suu Kyi under house arrest for years drafted a constitution that included a clause that blocks any citizen who has a spouse or children holding foreign passports from running for the country's top post. That effectively means Aung San Suu Kyi cannot run for the post of president. Aung San Suu Kyi is a living symbol of this country. Part of the respect that people have for her is due to the sacrifices she made that were shared by many people in this country during decades of strict authoritarian military rule.